The Windows Mail app lets you have access to all your different email accounts at one place, like from Microsoft Exchange, Office 365, Outlook.com, Gmail accounts and other accounts. In this Windows 10 tutorial, you will learn how to add or remove email accounts in Windows Mail app. If you have signed into Windows 10 using Microsoft account, then Windows has already set up your Microsoft account into Mail app. But if you want to add more email accounts from other email services, then follow these steps. Within from the Mail app, click the Settings button from the bottom left corner, and from Settings pane, click Accounts, and then click Add Account. You will be presented with the most popular email services provider, or if your email service provider is not in list, then you can click on Other Account to manually configure POP or IMAP accounts. For instance, if you click on Google, then you will be asked to enter the login credentials for your Gmail account. After filling the login details, click the Allow button, so Mail app may access your account. If everything goes fine, then click the Done button, and your Gmail account is now available in Windows Mail app. To switch between mail accounts, click the Accounts button from the left side pane, and choose an appropriate account that you wish to use, and within a blink of eye, you will be in another account. To remove an account from Mail app, follow these steps. From the bottom left corner, click Switch to Settings button, and from the Settings pane, click Accounts. Select the account from the list that you want to remove, and from the Accounts Settings window, click Delete Account. To confirm the changes, click the Delete button. That's it. So this is how you can add or remove email accounts in Windows Mail app. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to watch more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.